I think we all had moments where we found ourselves scrolling away our valuable time, watching video after video. So during my thesis, I've been asking myself the question, what if digital design is something else than creating this sticky stuff, but actually empowers people? Through a series of experiments, I explored how we can do things differently. With the toilet scroller experiment, I asked myself the question if we can make people reflect on their behavior. If we see our scrolling happening in the world around us, will it make us reflect? Another experiment is a single frame feed. It explores what happens if we take a single piece of content from our feeds, frame it, and put it on a wall. What if we have to live with this content for 24 hours? Will we value it differently? Also, will it change the disposable mindset we have towards our digital content at the moment? The data image experiment plays what happens with our old data. The stuff that's left when we stop using a service. Do we still need the stuff? And why do we take time to clean up our oceans from plastic waste and other servers from digital waste? These were some examples of experiments I did during my thesis. They helped me identify design handles. However, they also made me realize how huge this issue is. And then my project is only a small step against it. In order to really make a difference, I think that we, as the design and tech community, should come together and share our thoughts and ideas on this complicated issue. In order to do this, I created Huddle. Huddle is a nomad server where the digital design manifesto is kept and collectively written. By connecting it to Wi-Fi and powering it up, it will come online. On the landing page, some basic information like the opening times of the website, how many active visitors, and where Huddle is can be found. You can read the Digital Design Manifesto and support it by signing it. Or you can join the conversation and contribute a thought or idea. On the live stream, you can see your signature or contribution physically being printed out. The design of Huddle is based on the principles I found during my experience. Therefore, it acts as a design example true to the manifesto. Currently, I am hosting the physical part of Huddle, but it is ready to travel the world, be hosted by other people, companies, confronting more people with the manifesto. The digital part, however, is already living online, so I invite you all to visit Huddle and join the conversation.